Hmm?
Oh, hang on a sec. You must be those Mirage Keepers M'lady is all BFF with. Hidey-ho! What can I do for you? You dare challenge me? I'll teach you the meaning of fear. No hard feelings. When you're dead!
Yeah, we got this.
I guess we're doing this.
Take this!
Okay!
Again. What's up? Well, that's creepy. You're here about the Black Fox?
Wait, what do you mean?
I knew the woman who was killed. She was my aunt.
Huh?
What?
Huh? Wait, if she's your aunt, she's gotta be. She has to be.
Yes, that's correct. She was Uncle Taka, I mean, the Thane of Saronia's wife.
Hang on. If that's a coincidence, it really is creepy.
Tell me, why do you need to find that Black Fox? You wanted to share its lives? Well, good luck with that.
I figured. Not the sharing type.
It doesn't matter. We should still try to get our hands on its Prismarium.
Then why not let me help you out? I can take you to where the fox is.
Refia, are you sure?
Yes, I'll be fine.
And Rain and Lon will be there.
Whoa. Let's not forget I'm going too.
Oh, of course. Goes without saying.
Mm-hmm. That's more like it.
Okay. Well, you be careful out there.
Oh, and you don't have to turn into a cat and follow us this time.
I know. Just get going.
So, where is this black fox hiding out?
It should be in Icicle Ridge. There's a path, separate from the one that leads to the harbor. It's a little harder to find. Well, why don't I go on ahead? See you at the entrance! Over here.
Dude! We never would have found this.
Sorry!
Wasn't so bad. This is the place where he lost her.
What the?
It's coming from over there! Hurry!
Why? That mirage! Why do I loathe it with every fiber of my being?
If you were my Uncle Taka, then of course you would despise that mirage.
Hmm? Is that Refia? And you?
Hiya.
Once again, I feel the pull of destiny.
Boy, am I really not glad to see you.
Tell me, Refia, why is it natural? I would hate that thing.
You can tell me first. Who am I really talking to?
Me, a knight of the Bahamutian army. But this flesh I inhabit belonged to the human you so lovingly called Taka.
His body? Then you've possessed him? So, then, where is he?
Dead for quite some time now.
Monster! Is that what you consider honor?
Oh no. Those are the rules of this world. The human body is a weakness, the door most easily breached. Enough of this. You will answer my question. Why do I bear such incredible enmity for that mirage?
That guy whose body you're camping out in? His wife was killed by that mirage.
If you look at that fox and feel hatred for it, it means his memory? No, his soul still lives on inside of you.
That's absurd! No trace of him could remain. And yet, the hatred inside of me, it is unmistakable. Oh, I see! Another twist of fate! Yes! Of course. And your arrival is one of the resulting kinks. I see it. Fascinating. Let us test this portentous bond and see just how fast it holds.
Uh-oh. If we let that karmic kook find the black fox and kill it, won't that ruin all of our chances?
Ugh, let's go after him, Rain!
Right!
Dude, it's on!
Let's make...
Good. We beat him to it. This the culprit we're after, Seraphie?
Well, it does look exactly like Tama does in her more regal form.
All right, then let's imprison it!
Oh, but don't forget that it has multiple lives. For now, forget about imprisoning it. You should focus on defeating it.
All right, then that's what we'll do. Lon, you ready?
Right on! And then it can give us its souls!
All you need now is a hood and a scythe.
Okay.
This is it. Here, I've got this.
Your life is mine!
Hmm? What now? My heart, the anger that held it has given way to something far worse.
That's Uncle Taka. What he would feel. My uncle would never hurt anyone, not even a fly. And he never tried to take revenge for my aunt. No matter how much you hate someone, when you lash out, it just leaves you empty. He always said so.
Empty. So this is how it feels to be human.
Watch out! If it's like Tama, we have to assume this thing has got 9 lives.
Well, how many does it have left?
No wonder the thing wouldn't die, no matter how many times I killed it. So be it.
Whoa! Did you see that?
Lon, these shiny things must contain the Black Fox's lives.
Dude, nice!
So, it seems this body, and with it my soul, must expire.
It's down to 2 lives. That's all you left it with. You must have had a grueling fight.
And yet I have nothing to show for my great struggle. Nothing at all. And now it seems my time to leave this world has come. If I may ask you one favor. See, this man is buried alongside his beloved wife.
Okay. I will. Uncle.
Did Refia leave already?
Yeah. They're going to hold a proper funeral in Saronia.
Gotcha.
Well, Refia's a strong girl. She's gonna be all right. Anyway, I suppose I should head over there and make myself useful.
You going on all fours?
Like I told you, it's very simple.
Cats get around?
You know it.
So, who wants to go back to Ninewood Hills and bring that girl the QB lives we got, like the bad mom bombs we are?
Sounds good. Where's the QB? Were you only able to acquire its souls?
Huh? Oh no. Did we botch up the job?
It's a little unorthodox. But this could work. What do you mean? Since you brought 2, we'll use 1 to spin a new thread. And give Tama the other, so that she'll have a life to spare when the time comes.
Cool! Whatever that means, let's do it!
Okay, I'll do my best to keep the changes to a minimum. You don't have to stay here and watch.
Are you sure?
It's a lot to explain, not to mention the long ritual. And since time is going to change, you won't remember anyway.
Hello, Rain? Anybody home in there?
Huh? Maybe she's so tired of your antics, she finally flatlined. Look at the what you've reduced her to.
Whoa. I have never anticked once in my entire life.
You don't even know what the word antics...
Rain? What's the matter?
Huh? What? I was just really happy to see you was all. That's weird.
Oh, it's okay.
Don't make me fill in for that lazy tummy anymore, please.
You're a good friend.
The time has come!
What? Dude, time for what?
Huh? Sorry, felt like the right thing to say. The way you're working your keeper keisters off, I figured it was time for a final battle. My bad.
You're right. Let's go find Wynn and round up the summoners. I think that we're ready.
So this is it.
Oh, dude! I am so excited!
Drum roll, please. Ready to start the operation? Fine, then. Come see me if you party poopers change your mind.
Thank you.
kidding me?
Where did you come from?
Drum roll, please. Ready to start the operation? Huh? Oh, good. Then Operation Salvation is so on. Oh, you don't have to hunt down the Summoners or the League of S. I can get the word out.
Okay, it's go time, Rain.
Right.
The Ultima Gate. What do they hope to achieve?
Hey.
What are you doing?
For the win!
The champions have come. You should not have been able to reach this castle. Why would you come here? Hurry to the Ultima Gate. Our dear champions seem to have devised some trick.
What trick could ever redeem these wretches now?
So we weren't able to stop them.
That's not our objective. We're here to free the Architect's souls. The Ultima Gate? We'll have to leave it to the twins.
Right.
This is not what I would call speedy.
They're trying to reverse summon all of the Cogna at once. Give them some time.
Well,
what is all of this? It can't be!
Dad, no, don't!
So, you have at last remembered who this used to be. But it's too late for you!
Dad, I'm sorry. I should have listened to you when I had the chance, instead of acting like a stupid little brat. Yeah. I won't listen. Not unless you snap out of it right now!
I'm so sorry, Mom.
You know, all I ever wanted was to be like you. You kept the world safe from mirages, and how they loved you for it. Still, I could see how hard you worked all the time. So I stepped up. Lon and I decided we would help. Right? We'd handle mirages so you wouldn't have to. I never thought I was hurting you by taking them away. Without your strength, the world crumbled. But I believed, if I got strong, just as strong as you, I could make your life easier. I just wanted you to be happy, Mom. What a know-it-all. Some things don't change. I still haven't learned. Because if I have to, I'll hurt you again!
To all the unready.
Thank you.
Dad!
Thank you, son.
Dad? Dad! I'm sorry. I couldn't change it. It's my fault. You're gonna die because of me.
I've been dead for many years now. I'm sorry, Lon. If only I'd kept you safe from all this. Instead, I left you with no one at all to turn to. This here is just the shadow of my soul. My very last hurrah. You see, there's nothing to feel bad about.
Of course I feel bad about it!
Lon. My son.
What is it?
Lon, I'm very proud.
About what?
You've grown up, son. Look at you. When people hurt, you hurt. You fight for them. You've become someone who cares about more than your own cause. Hang on to that. And you'll go far.
Thank you.
Death to all the unready.
Mom! Mom! I'm sorry!
You should turn those corners up, or your happiness will spill right out! Come on, smile!
Ha ha!
Transient though their presence here was, it is curious you managed to defeat them.
Sorry. We couldn't stop him.
Don't worry! We will!
Yeah!
Careful, he can transform.
All right!
We won?
No.
Yeah.
Not yet.
Fools! I have hunted the worlds of A for ages, but yours was the very first in which I made true progress. Which means I can now bring my rules into your world, and I happen to be exceedingly fond of my rules. Observe! See, I have info.
infinite life and power beyond all limits. There is no force that can stand before me. Not even the champions of this A-world can vanquish me. So, your choice. Will you bow before my rules? Or will I watch you snap as the rules of my world break you?
Perfect!
Got this.
World of Final Fantasy.
You're up.
Oh, right. World of Final Fantasy!
Okay. It's go time, Rain.
Right.
The Ultima Gate. What do they hope?
You will not be spared.
Ah!
reckoning. World of Final Fantasy.
Dude.
got this. Concentrate. Focus on the cage so it only encases him.
Right. Come on!
We're not going to make it! Lady Luz, help us!
A cage within a cage. Focus. Imagine nesting many cages together.
Dad.
Brain, you need to be the strong one. Don't let Lon's power overtake him. Keep control.
Mom?
You'll be okay. If you work together, there's no happiness you can't attain.
Brain, you ready?
Yeah!
Such power is not possible.
Brain!
We did it!
Yeah!
There! Use those to keep Grimoire safe!
You'll find all the other Prismariums with Seraphie. Huh? What are you saying? The Dyad has done enough damage. It's time for us to leave for good. You can't! I don't!
Everything's going to be better, Wynn. Once we go through, the portal will vanish. So these trash cans won't ever be able to meddle in your world again.
But what about you?
Hey, get those corners turned up.
You don't want your happiness spilling out.
Tama! Take care of Wynn and Grimoire for us once we're gone!
And thank you for everything!
Here goes!
Owen, Wynn! All of you! Sorry we put you through so much grief! Goodbye!
Goodbye! Take care! We'll see you around!
They brought us so much bad and good, and then they just swept it all away in the end.
I'll say, the two of them were a force of nature.
Maybe I'll take a leaf out of their playbook, and go a little crazy for a change!
Oh, please. Your current crazy levels are hard enough on us. Well, at least Rain and Lan seem like they're gonna be okay.
Yes. If they stay together, we have nothing to worry about.
Okay. It's our turn. Grimoire's gonna need some fixing up.
It's gonna be a lot of work.
Well, see ya.
Thanks, you two. You can rest now. Well done.
Thank you.
遅れてすまなかった。
ぶち切れますわよ。
はてなはてな、ママです。
ちゃんと考えさせればわかると思うんだがな。
お前なんかどーりゃーしてやれ。
話を聞け。
ママです。
あの二人の代わり、私やってみます。それでどうする、どうする。してないの。
いいタイミングだったな。
よかったって。
お前らいい加減本題に入れ。
お疲れ様。
パンパパパン。
ありがとう。
愛しさも切なさも
全部
抱きしめて、心強く生きてゆこう。
今動き出す時間の中で物語、今新しい世界の扉開く。
World of Final Fantasy.
Should have known it wouldn't be easy.
Huh? Seraphie, were you looking for me?
Huh? Oh, no, no. Since we're both pixies, I thought, hey, I may as well ask her about transfiguration.
Hmm? Transfig? Why now?
Now that Tom has learned to transfig and get all godlike, I can't help but feel a bit, I don't know if I'd say jealous. It's more like, really, it's just a pang. Just a smidge of micro-envy.
Just a smidge, huh?
It sounds tough. You have to go toe-to-toe with high-level mirages. I'm not sure I'm cut out for it. Non-combatant and all that.
Gwee! Huh? You want to help her out? Maybe we three can help you out a smidge.
Really? Dude, that's sweet. I did not mean to channel Lon just now. Hmm? Wait a sec. We three?
Never mind. Now, Siren, call in a high-level mirage.
Slow down! I'm not sure I'm ready for this.
Oh, it'll be fine. Right?
Hey, who are you talking to now? When did you get on board?
I guess that means Wynn is onto us, huh?
She definitely knows what's the up. But how the come I have to work my butt off just to help Seraphie? That doesn't seem right at the all.
Well, just pretend you're helping us collect mirages.
Except I don't think this mirage is too happy about being collected.
Got this.
To be fine.
My time has come. I shall rule on high. Now no mirage can stand in my way.
Not so fast. The only reason you won just now is because Lon and Rain were there to help you out.
Huh? Well, they can do that?
Sure can. You must have sensed them there, by your side?
I don't know what's going on, but the important thing here is that I won. Right, now that my Prismarium has gotten just a little more robusty, I expect to do great things. Lon, Rain. Drum roll, please. Ready to start the opera.
You can't... Well... Thank you!
Tell me what you did. Let's begin.
No kid gloves for you.
This won't take long.
Let's begin.
Sorry, but this might not end well for you.
Let's make this quick.
We did it!
Good job!
Oh-ho.
That wasn't so bad.
Let's begin.
I'm ready when you are.
Oh, please, piece of cake. All right!
Victory!
Well done. Let's begin.
Oh, please, piece of cake.
Don't let your guard down just because we're strong.
That was a good run.
Victory!
Farewell.